Mother, her children fell asleep on the bus ride to school, and when they woke up, they were afraid to leave the bus. The children are okay, and the mother says that she is happy with the school's response to the situation, and the kids are hopefully well rested. I'm Sam Brock. The news with Bill and Stephanie at 6 o'clock begins right now.